Okay, so we're looking for the rate constant for the reaction where A to B goes to C and D. And so what we need to do